We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Well then, feel free to peruse. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. Hard times, Ethan? What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Apologies, but I don't extend credit. To think I would buy such things. Welcome, Ethan. You don't quite have the cash on hand. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Till next we meet. You wish to make a purchase? Pay me no mind. Ah. This is all an investment, Ethan. Ah, if only you had the funds. Have a wonderful adventure. Well then, feel free to peruse. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Please come again. If it's just looking, window shop away.
Naturally.
Seeking something in particular? Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Au revoir.
Shall I choose something for you? Finished? Are you sure you have everything? Ah, yes, yes. As you wish. Have a wonderful adventure. Leaving so soon? Thank you for your patronage.
Oh, yes.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Welcome.
Sorry, but I do not give discounts. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that.
Good day, then. We will meet again soon.
Till next we meet. I've gotten some new stock.
Ah, so you noticed that. Aha!
Come now, I'm a merchant after all.
Oh. I see. Anything else?
Huh? Delighted to.
I saw you eyeing that one. An interesting selection. Ah.